This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Redox, short for reduction oxidation reaction, is a chemical reaction in which the oxidation states of atoms are changed. Any such reaction involves both a reduction process and a complementary oxidation process, two key concepts involved with electron transfer processes. Redox reactions include all chemical reactions in which atoms have their oxidation state changed. In general, redox reactions involve the transfer of electrons between chemical species. The chemical species from which the electron is stripped is said to have been oxidized, while the chemical species to which the electron is added is said to have been reduced. It can be explained in simple terms: oxidation is the loss of electrons or an increase in oxidation state by a molecule, atom, or ion. Reduction is the gain of electrons or a decrease in oxidation state by a molecule, atom, or ion. As an example, during the combustion of wood, oxygen from the air is reduced, transferring electrons from the carbon. Although oxidation reactions are commonly associated with the formation of oxides from oxygen molecules, oxygen is not necessarily included in such reactions, as other chemical species can serve the same function. The reaction can occur relatively slowly, as in the case of rust, or more quickly, as in the case of fire. There are simple redox processes, such as the oxidation of carbon to yield carbon dioxide CO2, or the reduction of carbon by hydrogen to yield methane CH4, and more complex processes such as the oxidation of glucose C6H12O6 in the human body. Contents: 1. Etymology. 2. Definitions. 3. Oxidizing and reducing agents. 31. Oxidizers. 32. Reducers. 4. Standard electrode potentials. Reduction potentials. 5. Examples of redox reactions. 51. Metal displacement. 52. Other examples. 521. Corrosion and rusting. 6. Redox reactions in industry. 7. Redox reactions in biology. 71. Redox cycling. 8. Redox reactions in geology. 9. Balancing redox reactions. 91. Acidic media. 92. Basic media. 10. Memory aids. 11. See also. 12. References. 13. External links. Etymology. Redox is a combination of reduction and oxidation. The word oxidation originally implied reaction with oxygen to form an oxide, since dioxygen O2G was historically the first recognized oxidizing agent. Later, the term was expanded to encompass oxygen-like substances that accomplished parallel chemical reactions. Ultimately, the meaning was generalized to include all processes involving loss of electrons. The word reduction originally referred to the loss in weight upon heating a metallic ore such as a metal oxide to extract the metal. In other words, ore was reduced to metal. Antoine Lavoisier 1743-1794 showed that this loss of weight was due to the loss of oxygen as a gas. Later, scientists realized that the metal atom gains electrons in this process. The meaning of reduction then became generalized to include all processes involving gain of electrons. Even though reduction seems counterintuitive when speaking of the gain of electrons, it might help to think of reduction as the loss of oxygen, which was its historical meaning. Since electrons are negatively charged, it is also helpful to think of this as reduction in electrical charge. The electrochemist John Bacchus has used the words electronation and deelectronation to describe reduction and oxidation processes respectively. When they occur at electrodes, these words are analogous to protonation and deprotonation, but they have not been widely adopted by chemists. The term hydrogenation could be used instead of reduction, since hydrogen is the reducing agent in a large number of reactions, especially in organic chemistry and biochemistry. But, unlike oxidation, which has been generalized beyond its root element, hydrogenation has maintained its specific connection to reactions that add hydrogen to another substance, e.g., the hydrogenation of unsaturated fats into saturated fats, R-CH equals CH-RH2R-CH2-CH2-R. The word redox was first used in 1928. Definitions: the processes of oxidation and reduction occur simultaneously and cannot happen independently of one another. Similar to the acid-base reaction, the oxidation alone and the reduction alone are each called a half-reaction, because two half-reactions always occur together to form a whole reaction. When writing half-reactions, the gained or lost electrons are typically included explicitly in order that the half-reaction be balanced with respect to electric charge, though sufficient for many purposes. These general descriptions are not precisely correct, although oxidation and reduction properly refer to a change in oxidation state. The actual transfer of electrons may never occur. The oxidation state of an atom is the fictitious charge that an atom would have if all bonds between atoms of different elements were 100% ionic. Thus, oxidation is best defined as an increase in oxidation state, and reduction as a decrease in oxidation state. In practice, the transfer of electrons will always cause a change in oxidation state, but there are many reactions that are classed as redox even though no electron transfer occurs, such as those involving covalent bonds oxidizing and reducing agents. In redox processes, the reductant transfers electrons to the oxidant. Thus, in the reaction, the reductant or reducing agent loses electrons and is oxidized, and the oxidant or oxidizing agent gains electrons and is reduced. The pair of an oxidizing and reducing agent that are involved in a particular reaction is called a redox pair. A redox couple is a reducing species and its corresponding oxidizing form, e.g., Fe2, Fe3 oxidizers, the international pictogram for oxidizing chemicals. Main article, oxidizing agent. Substances that have the ability to oxidize other substances, cause them to lose electrons, are said to be oxidative or oxidizing and are known as oxidizing agents, oxidants, or oxidizers. That is, the oxidant oxidizing agent removes electrons from another substance, and is thus itself reduced and, because it accepts electrons, the oxidizing agent is also called an electron acceptor. Oxygen is the quintessential oxidizer. Oxidants are usually chemical substances with elements in high oxidation states, e.g., H2O2, MnO-4, CrO3, Cr2O2-7, OSO4, or else highly electronegative elements, O2, F2, Cl2, Bridge2, that can gain extra electrons by oxidizing another substance. Reducers. Main article, reducing agent. Substances that have the ability to reduce other substances cause them to gain electrons are said to be reductive or reducing and are known as reducing agents, reductants, or reducers. The reductant reducing agent transfers electrons to another substance, and is thus itself oxidized and, because it donates electrons, the reducing agent is also called an electron donor. Electron donors can also form charge transfer complexes with electron acceptors. Reductants in chemistry are very diverse. Electropositive elemental metals, such as lithium, sodium, magnesium, iron, zinc, and aluminium, are good reducing agents. These metals donate or give away electrons readily. Hydride transfer reagents, such as NaBH4 and LiAlH4, are widely used in organic chemistry, primarily in the reduction of carbonyl compounds to alcohols. Another method of reduction involves the use of hydrogen gas H2 with a palladium, platinum, or nickel catalyst. These catalytic reductions are used primarily in the reduction of carbon-carbon double or triple bonds. Standard electrode potentials. Reduction potentials. Each half reaction has a standard electrode potential E0 cell, which is equal to the potential difference or voltage at equilibrium under standard conditions of an electrochemical cell in which the cathode reaction is the half reaction considered, and the anode is a standard hydrogen electrode where hydrogen is oxidized, 1/2. The electrode potential of each half reaction is also known as its reduction potential E0 red, or potential. When the half reaction takes place at a cathode, the reduction potential is a measure of the tendency of the oxidizing agent to be reduced. Its value is 0 for He-1/2. Voltage equation is written with a plus sign. E0 cell equals E0 red cathode E0 oxynode. Examples of redox reactions. Illustration of a redox reaction. A good example is the reaction between hydrogen and fluorine, in which hydrogen is being oxidized and fluorine is being reduced, H2F22 and thus liberates free copper metal. The ionic equation for this reaction is ZnCu2Zn2Cu as two half reactions. It is seen that the zinc is oxidized, ZnZn22. An irony oxide hydroxide Fe, iron 3 hydroxide, form when oxygen combines with other elements. Iron rusting in pyrite cubes. The term corrosion refers to the electrochemical oxidation of metals in reaction with an oxidant, such as oxygen rusting. The formation of iron oxides is a well-known example of electrochemical corrosion. It forms as a result of the oxidation of iron metal. Common rust often refers to irony oxide, formed in the following chemical reaction, 4. Parts protects them from rust. The primary process of reducing ore at high temperature to produce metals is known as smelting oxidation, is used in a wide variety of industries such as in the production of cleaning products and oxidizing ammonia to produce nitric acid, which is used in most fertilizers. Redox reactions are the foundation of electrochemical cells, which can generate electrical energy or support electrosynthesis. The process of electroplating uses redox reactions to coat objects with a thin layer of a material, as in chrome-plated automotive parts, silver-plating cutlery, and gold-plated jewelry. The production of compact discs depends on a redox reaction, which coats the disc with a thin layer of metal film. Redox reactions in biology: top, ascorbic acid-reduced form of vitamin C; bottom, dehydroascorbic acid-oxidized form of vitamin C. Many important biological processes involve redox reactions. Cellular respiration, for instance, is the oxidation of glucose C6H12O6 to CO2 and the reduction of oxygen to water. The summary equation for cell respiration is C6H12O66. Can spur the mutation of cells they encounter and are, thus, causes of cancer. The term redox state is often used to describe the balance of GSH, GSSG, NAD, NADH and NADP, NADPH in a biological system such as a cell or organ. The redox state is reflected in the balance of several sets of metabolites, e.g., lactate and pyruvate, beta-hydroxybutyrate, and acetoacetate, whose interconversion is dependent on these ratios. An abnormal redox state can develop in a variety of deleterious situations, such as hypoxia, shock, and sepsis. Redox mechanism also control some cellular processes. Redox proteins and their genes must be co-located for redox regulation. According to the core hypothesis for the function of DNA in mitochondria and chloroplasts, redox cycling a wide variety of aromatic compounds are enzymatically reduced to form free radicals that contain one more electron than their parent compounds. In general, the electron donor is any of a wide variety of flavo enzymes and their coenzymes. Once formed, these anion-free radicals reduce molecular oxygen to superoxide, and regenerate the unchanged parent compound. The net reaction is the oxidation of the flavoenzyme's coenzymes and the reduction of molecular oxygen to form superoxide. This catalytic behavior has been described as futile cycle or redox cycling. Examples of redox cycling-inducing molecules are the herbicide paraquat and other biologens. And quinones such as menadione. Redox reactions in geology: Mi Vita uranium mine, near Moab, Utah. The alternating red and white, green bands of sandstone correspond to oxidized and reduced conditions in groundwater. Redox chemistry in geology: redox is important to both the formation of minerals and the mobilization of minerals, and is also important in some depositional environments in general. The redox state of most rocks can be seen in the color of the rock. The rock forms in oxidizing conditions, giving it a red color. It is then bleached to a green, or sometimes white, form when a reducing fluid passes through the rock. The reduced fluid can also carry uranium-bearing minerals. Famous examples of redox conditions affecting geological processes include uranium deposits and McKee marbles. Balancing redox reactions. Describing the overall electrochemical reaction for a redox process requires a balancing of the component half reactions for oxidation and reduction in general. For reactions in aqueous solution, this involves adding H2O, and electrons to compensate for the oxidation changes. Acidic media: in acidic media, H ions and water are added to half reactions to balance the overall reaction. For instance, when manganese reacts with sodium bismuthate, unbalanced reaction, Minnesota 2AQ NaBO3 by 3AQ MnO minus 4AQ oxidation, 4. Adding these two reactions eliminates the electrons terms and yields the balanced reaction, 14. 6. Agent red cat and an ox, or anox red cat and ox red cat. Reduction occurs at the cathode and the anode is for oxidation. Red cat gains what an ox loses. Reduction at the cathode gains electrons what anode. Oxidation loses electrons. See also Bessemer process. Bioremediation. Calvin cycle. Chemical equation. Chemical looping. Combustion. Citric acid cycle. Electrochemical series. Electrochemistry. Electrolysis. Electron equivalent. Electron transport chain. Electrosynthesis. Galvanic cell. Hydrogenation. Membrane potential. Nucleophilic abstraction. Organic redox reaction. Oxidative addition and reductive elimination. Oxidative phosphorylation. Partial oxidation. Pro-oxidant. Reduced gas. Reducing agent. Reducing atmosphere. Reduction potential. Thermic reaction. Transmetallation. References. Notes. Redox reactions. Wiley-com. Carrot ABC Haustein, Catherine Hinga 2014 K. Lee Lerner and Brenda Wilmoth Lerner, EDS Oxidation Reduction Reaction The Gale Encyclopedia of Science 5th edition Farmington Hills, MI, Gale Group. Carrot ABC Phillips, John, Strozak, Victor, Wistrom, Cheryl 2000 Chemistry, Concepts and Applications Glencoe McGraw-Hill P. Reactions Chemical Equation Balancer, an open-source chemical equation balancer that handles redox reactions video, synthesis of coppery acetate 20 February 2009 redox reactions calculator redox reactions at ChemGuide Online redox reaction equation balancer, balances equations of any half-cell and full reactions authority control GND, 4177303-2NDL, 00570151.